Okay, here we're fabricating the trusses for the building. As you can see, it's just stick weld. We've built the little stand so that they can weld off the ground so that it doesn't kill their back. They've got a stack of them there. They're making them and then they double them up. So that's a 2x2 angle iron, and then they double that up so that's 4 inches across. They've got the form underneath for each one. So each one is hopefully the same. You've got the angle iron cutter there, the cutoff saw. I had to get that because they do everything by hand or with an angle grinder, which then makes a crooked cut each time. You have a generator over there, a little diesel, and then another one here, a bigger one on wheels. They have the beams for the side aisles, and then they painted all the angle iron. You can see there's a lot of angle iron. There's a table saw in the middle there. There's a skill saw tipped upside down underneath a piece of plywood that we fabricated. And then under the trees over there, there's more of the angle iron that needs to be painted. They paint it first, and then they weld it, and then they repaint the welds. And so that's the fabrication for the roof.